wasn't promised. But if it was, I wouldn't get open. Wouldn't get souped, them shits was made to be broken. Remember coming up, dudes talking about hoes boasting. I was just a juvenile moving in slow motion. I dropped out of school to be a dude with mad jewelry. Once I got it, shit wasn't even cool to me. I tripped to condos and video vixens. Until I learned most of the girls in videos is pigeons. I just wanted the world to see that I was for real with it. Wanted a deal, I got it and couldn't deal with it. I want me and my old homeboys to still kick it. I wish they saw me as mouse and not a meal ticket. Let the beat play. I wish I could see a day with no key say, she say, just wanna see Trey. Wanna play the good and not fuck with the toasters. A middle child, wish me and my brothers was closer. I wanna scream at her, catch myself before I start to. And then remember, takes two people to argue. All she do is provoke me. All I do is diss her. All I did was shake her. She say that I hit her. She just taking anything I say out of context. I'm trying not to black. I'm like a nigga with a complex. Was mad as a fuck. Didn't even show it. Yesterday was better off. Didn't even know it. Complete role reversal. So it's useless these days. TV got real. Music went fake. Please help her for God's sake. When I proposed to the game, I figured life was merry. 5 years later, I'm feeling like Tyler Perry. Maybe I'm exhausted, maybe I just lost it. Maybe I should pick up a pen and try and force it. Same old story, guts and no glory. They try and lowball me, do them like Joe Torre. I reintroduce myself to the world, I'm jurors. I'm an artist, I paint pictures, I don't rhyme words. More than a rapper, I pay attention to detail. But how I do in retail tells me if I prevail. Leonardo ain't see these trials and tribulations. Foul situations with some mouth stipulations. I feel like being an addict is a curse. It's something about dude that makes bad shit worse. There's three types of niggas in this world, you know. So you either gonna make shit happen, watch shit happen, or not know what happened. And so I couldn't just sit there like fuck rapping. It's dudes with problems I couldn't imagine having. If I had to have them, I couldn't fathom me lasting. Like I used to bump into Tammy in the club. Few of them, she even helped a nigga get in. See a person long enough, you know you bound to get fly with them. Care for them, be more than high and vibe with them. It's been a while, I can't front like I ain't phased. She was my reality check, cause we the same age. I mean, she put on a show that you can't stage. She made the shit sound effortless. I was damn near in tears checking my messages. I got goosebumps all over my skin. She said, Mouse, I highly doubt that I'll ever see you again. Hope everything is well, kid. You see, I'm just finding out I had a brain tumor, but I never felt it. The doctor's giving me 3 weeks to live. Not 3 weeks till I die, that's 3 weeks to give. I just wanna tell you that I love you and I care. I wish you all the best throughout the rest of your career. She broke into tears. I pressed 7, took the phone from my ears. Sometimes the simplest of things people needed, but I ain't called back in fear of being speechless. What was I to put her at ease with? I pick a real bad time to be strategic. I think my life's bad picking up the pieces. Some folk already got their appointment to see Jesus. In this world full of diseases, I've learned not to bite my tongue. I have seizures, depression tells me I suck. So I reply, I ain't kidding cause I fell down. I'm kidding cause I got up. And then I'm going back and forth with ransom. Shit came out of nowhere, was real random. According to him, I'm responsible for yours too. I never helped niggas, how the fuck you think they hurt you? Motherfuckers got a lot of nerve, dude. I was the nigga believed in you spitting. Had to con the industry just so they would listen. But go get, you just gonna wreck yourself. How is you protecting me? You can't protect yourself. Just keep the lies to a minimal. Just read your interview. And can't help but ask what's gotten in the dude. Media training, but he don't know how that go. And help you come across not sounding like an asshole. In my past though, been in jail, I ain't enjoy it. So why would I stand behind a mic and exploit it? I ain't ignorant, just cause I exercise spiritually. They try to ignore how I exercise lyrically. I thought I had a great job. Back when niggas loved the culture, wasn't in it for the money like an A-Rod. Even when I'm spitting about current events, it's a sublime saying, who's more current than him? So I'm wondering if a higher power's trying to undermine. When you shoot for the stars, sometimes you're gonna jam. I ain't been a summer jam, I learned from Lupe. When you dumb it down, it's just harder to understand. 2008, hoes is still near me. So you could think the tide is a fuck, I'm still weary. The ghetto boys say it's all in the mind. Certain wounds only heal over time. No shame in in my game, no pain, no gain. And since I ain't seen a profit, I figured God would stop it. Waiting on the alley, niggas just won't lob it. I'm still a risk taker, let me put it in words. Can't steal second base and keep your foot on first. Been about 10 years since I was high off the angel. Now I'm walking side by side with an angel. In front of my eyes, that prize keep getting dangled. But can't grab at it, my pride is being strangled. Working shorty.